Trick or treat, year after year, literary persons, Ed Sanders, Robert Creeley, myself, organizations, the American chapter of Pen Club, representing 1,100 U.S. writers have petitioned the state of Michigan for release of poet, musician John Sinclair from entrapment by police, courts, jails, 9.5 to 10 year sentence, no appeal bail, silly maximum security for 2 joint busts. This case articulates the bankruptcy of middle class law and order, work within the system, rationalizations of irrational public injustice. No lawmaker, judge, or policeman in Michigan can argue their own respectability while their state bureaucracy conspires to outrage law and order by keeping Sinclair in prison. For the 10th time, October 30th, 1971, chanted, written, and played by Allen Ginsberg for prayer